hungry school children had their lunch money allegedly stolen by this woman, police say. 51-year-old Fadwa Sarsaur from Virginia is accused of embezzlement. Investigators say she stole money from the elementary school kids during a three-year period, totaling thousands of dollars. Police began their investigation after the school discovered discrepancies in several accounts. The district reportedly suspended the worker without pay. Be sure to watch Inside Edition.